When was the last time you had a Valentine's date, Miss Koo?
Kailangan mo ba sabihin?
Aba, kailangan. Ayun lang tayo nagkita pagkatagal-tagal na panahon.
I cannot even remember. I got separated first time 20 years ago.
Yes.
And then nagbalikan kami. I don't know if we even had a romantic date on a Valentine's. But siguro, yung maybe 15 years ago was the last time I really, you know, felt loved by a man.
15 years. But we would like to look for a date for you.
Kasi really?
Valentine's. Oh, yes. Matchmaker?
Tutulungan mo ako.
Mataas ang standard ko.
Talaga?
Lalo na ngayon, tumaas na.
Lalo na ngayon, dahil usong-uso talaga ang na apps and sites for dating.
Naku, ayan na.
Ay, nakakatuwa ko. So we chose a photo for Ko. Can we see that?
Left ka ba or right?
Oh!
Yan ang iyong profile pic.
Oh. Okay. But aside from that, there should be a profile.
I'm okay with a younger man.
So that's your profile.
You like younger men?
No. I'm joking.
Hindi nga. Alam mo naman ako naniniwala.
Not again.
Alam mo? Okay. Dapat may bio. There.
It says, cool.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I'm not an Aries. I'm a Christian. Looking for a man of God.
Ganon, saan ang galing yan?
Pero maganda.
Okay, let's see.
That will give men an idea.
Really?
Yes.
Sa mga apps, ganon. Now, what we're going to do now is, all you have to say is, gusto ko or ayaw ko. That's yun ang kanyang sagot.
Okay.
We're going to present some men.
Okay.
Let's start with the first candidate.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Richard Gere. Gusto ko or ayaw ko?
Gusto ko.
Next.
Naka-partner mo yan sa pelikula.
Huwag niya rin hindi
married. Huwag niya rin hindi.
Sino bang hindi magkakagusto, di ba? Gusto ko.
Gusto ko. Okay. Next.
Oh, wow. My God, Keanu.
Alam mong dayan na dito sa TWBA. Ano, we would do
ko.
This?
Ay.
Si Kuli Desma lang ang pinaghalo talaga ang Hollywood at ang...
Ayaw ko daw.
Ayaw ko?
Bakit? Oh my God, it's such a...
I have my personal reasons. Okay. Huwag na lang.
Okay, next.
Oh,
Gabby Concepcion.
Kaibigan
niya. He's really very good looking, pero I'm not into... pretty man.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, he's so pretty.
He is.
Oh, okay. Siya na lang titingnan, ano? Ayaw ko. Love you, Gabby. He's a friend of mine.
Ayaw ko.
Ayaw ko. Okay. Next.
Robert Downey Jr.
Gusto ko. He's such a genius when he acts, you know. Malakasing kumita.
Importante
kaya gusto
yun.
Ko.
Okay. Next. Tirso Cruz the third.
Ano?
Hindi masyado. So, ayaw ko.
May paliwanag ba? May nakaraan ba kayo ni Tirso?
Hindi.
Ah, akala ko.
Actually, Tisoy siya. Mahilig ako sa Tisoy. Pero ano, hindi.
Okay. Hindi nagkasalubong. Okay. Uh-huh. Next.
Oh? Coco Martin?
Ayaw ko kasi too young naman.
Oh, very
diba?
Young.
Pero malakasing kumita, pero, you know. Sabi ko naman, even if they're young, as long as they're smart, at saka hindi na ako magsusupport. Okay yun.
But you find Coco too young?
Too young.
At saka ang hirap sabihin ng mga pangalan niyo.
Yung anak ko available.
Coco-co?
Coco-co. Coco-co.
Parang ito coin. Yung
okay.
Coco.
Coco.
Coco ang team niyo.
Next.
Oh my God,
it's Yolo Pascual.
Type na type ko si
Pyongyang. Oh, talaga. So, gusto ko.
Oh, gusto ko.
Oh, we have a last one.
Mabait naman siya.
Mabait. We have a last one.
Okay.
Mel Gibson. When he was young, oh my gosh.
Nakasama mo yun sa movie.
Yes. He was my biggest crush.
Okay. But you are talking in the past tense.
Gusto ko. Ngayon, hindi na. I've overcome.
Alam mo, parang nagkwentuhan lang tayo.
Mel Gibson, you did not age well. Diba?
Yeah.
But the most important thing... Tonight, we'll